Oh, wow. This is amazing.
For hearing aid.
Oh, whoa.
I spent about $2,500 on those. It's very, very frustrating considering what I paid for them. I never felt they fit properly, and I was always having trouble getting the sound adjusted correctly. Say if I go to a cafe, if I go to a restaurant, or even if I'm just, you know, walking in the streets and communicating with another person, that's the time that I actually use it. Boom, 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 yeah. Boom, 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 yeah.